Here it is, that urban sketch watercolour I have been promising for a while now. A fun and enjoyable way of turning your holiday photos into personalised pieces of art. Let's get right into it and I will show you the process I use. This is my original holiday photo from Perth, Western Australia. What I did first was to print out a tonal copy of the photo in black and white that helped me do my original grey-led sketch, which can be seen here. I went over the sketch with some black waterproof markers. Here are the markers I used, which have different tip sizes. After finishing the drawing with the black pens, I applied the watercolour washes and then finally used some watercolour markers and white acrylic paint to apply some highlights. Enjoy some music while watching me go through these steps, and we will catch up at the end of the video. Thank you. Here is the finished painting. I really hope you enjoyed this video and that it gives you the courage to try some urban sketching watercolour painting. Don't forget to subscribe for more content like this, and please leave a comment if you have any questions, and leave us a thumbs up. Bye all, till my next video.